With the outlet pass, it goes to Kennedy Carter. Carter launches a ball. It's up, it's in, and it's good.
To do is make it personal, and everybody just try to do it themselves. But Kennedy Carter pretty much right now is, and she got the big block. Down.
Here's Kennedy Carter, dribble drive, shot up off the glass. It is good in the end. To India Jones. Three ball is launched. Kennedy Carter shot is good. Tries to find an open lane. Pull up over the little off-balance shot there by Kennedy Carter. 10-foot jumper is good.
One defensively.
Inbounds pass goes to Carter. Little off-balance. One dribble up and in right over Sue Bird. Bird brings it against Kennedy Carter. Preseason All-American. Quick feet inside. That is a beautiful assist from Shambria Washington. Carter outside, three ball is up, and that is good from the outside. Kayla Wells connects from downtown. Now Kennedy Carter with the ball, pulls the trigger, long three ball, and that one is good. Inside feed to Fowles, quick dish, goes to Agumage, and it's blocked from behind. Second block of the night from behind by Carter on Agumage.